Good morning, guys, or good afternoon, depending on when you're watching this, doesn't matter. So today's Thursday, which means it's going to be our PE lesson. But our PE lesson is going to be a little bit different today. I don't know how many of you guys are familiar with something called TikTok. Anybody that's in your household that's a bit older than you might be familiar with it. But it's a website where people post really funny videos of them dancing, singing, or acting. And today we're going to be doing a dance from TikTok. And the reason why we're doing it is because us teachers are enjoying it. We send them to each other and we find it really funny. So we thought, why don't we all do one together so I can teach you guys? So I'm going to do a step-by-step of how to do it, and the music will be on as well, and we can try and learn it. And then you can do it with me, Mrs. Horner, Mrs. Skate, and Miss Pruitt. Get yourself into a good space as much as you can. I'm in my second bedroom, which isn't the best space at all, but it's enough for me to move. We're not moving too far out, so as long as you can stretch your arms out, you'll be absolutely fine. So the first thing we're going to do is, when the music's coming in, all we're doing is, when we're waiting for the dance moves to start, is we're kind of bouncing. So we're taking steps to the beat of the music. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Keep doing that so you can get the rhythm. Try do it with my counts. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. Keep going. 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now that move is quite important because that's the kind of rhythm that we're in. So that's the first thing that we do. So let's start with that. So go do it with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then the first move that we do is, we're going to focus on our legs. Our leg, this leg, our left leg, comes over our right leg. So all it does is this. This is what our legs are doing. So our legs are going 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And while I'm doing that, this leg's kind of bouncing a little bit. So we cross over 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That's all we do with our legs. So let's start right from the beginning with our bouncing. We're waiting for the music to come in. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Now, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So once we've done that, we've done our little bounces and our legs are going 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We're doing that twice. That's what our legs do. Now we need to think about our arms. Our arms don't really do very much in this, but they do something once very quick. So we've been bouncing, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. The first time that our right leg crosses over, our arms have to go in the opposite direction. So the first time we do this, our arms are going to do this. So think about your arms. All they're going to do is, your head's going to come down, your arms are going to come to the left, like that, and you're going to look down. So as you do this, your leg is coming over. So it looks like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1. And then we come back down on 2 when our leg comes out, and then keep crossing. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. This is on the first round. So let's do that again. So let's start with our bounces. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now on this one, 7, 8. So we cross our left leg over, and our arms come up. 1. Back out, 2, and our arms come down, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's do that again.
So bouncing, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Cross over, 1, down, 2. Cross 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So our legs keep doing this, and just on one, our arms come up, but it's really, really, let's do that again. So 2 bouncing on the spot, waiting for the music to come in, and then we'll just do 1 count of 8 doing this, because that's when our arms come up, okay? So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, let's do that again. Should we do it a bit quicker? Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, let's do 8. So, if you want to, pause the video now and keep practicing that. If you think you're ready to keep going, then keep watching the video. Absolutely fine. So, we've done 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. But we know we do this leg movement twice, so our arms do something different. So let's focus on our legs again. All we're doing is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We know our arms do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now on the next count of 8, they come up and around yourself. And they do that in counts of 4, so we can do 2, because 4 and 4 is 8. So we have 2 opportunities to bring our arms up. So all our arms are doing is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Easy, right? Not when you put the legs in. So remember, our legs are just doing this. So let's try and do our arms and our legs together. So we cross over and arms up. 1, down, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And now we're going to put our arms swooping in. So our arms come up as our left leg goes across our right. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then do it again. 5, 6, 7, 8. So our legs are still doing the same thing, but we're going 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Let's do that again, just with this movement. So we cross over, arms up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now we bring our arms up as we cross over. 1, 2, 3, 4, and again, 5, 6, 7, 8. So that all together will look like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, so let's do that all together. Let's start with the shuffling at the start to get us in. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, again, if you want to pause it to practice, pause the video now and you can keep practicing up until there. If you think you're ready to keep going, then carry on watching this video and then we'll keep everything that we've learned so far with a little bit of music, and I'll keep playing it over and over again so we can just keep practicing and practicing and practicing before we move on to learn anything else. So we've just done 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now this bit's a little bit easier because we're not crossing our legs anymore. Our leg's just coming down to the side of us, and again, it's just our left leg. So we've just done 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Our leg comes down to the side of us, and all our leg is doing is bouncing like this. It's all it's doing to the rhythm. You do it with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Easy, right? That's all our legs are doing. So our legs does 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And our arms are doing this. So our arms have just come from doing this, and then they go into like a swimming motion. They go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And if you want to add a little bit of drama, you can bring your head down as well. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Like you're having a swim. Okay? So our legs, let's go from here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We just do that once. One count of eight. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, really easy. Should we do that with everything right from the start? So we've just done our box, just done two counts of eight of that, and across over 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Bring your left leg to your side, and we're just tapping. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay? And then the next move is the easiest, because all you're doing is, for a count of eight, is you're stepping, kind of like you did at the start, and you're bringing yourself down, really dramatic, as if you're pulling something down. So we bring that down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So once you come down in the count of eight, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, you are then going to explode into a pose. Any pose you want, because that's building suspense. You're coming down and down and down, really, really slow, in order to be like, surprise, and pull a pose. So what you can do now is either pause the video, scroll back and go recap some stuff that you can't remember or things that you're struggling with. But what we're gonna do now is we're gonna do all the moves all together, nice and slowly, and then see how far we get, and then maybe we can speed it up, and then we'll try it with some music. So we start by bopping and count of eight. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Cross our left leg over, arms up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Arms up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Bring your left leg in and swim. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Come down for a count of eight. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Pose. Let's do that one more time. I'm going to put that video back on so we can do it one more time. So we start by bopping and count of eight. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Cross our left leg over. Arms up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Arms up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Bring your left leg in and swim. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Come down for a count of eight. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Pose. So what we'll do now is I'll put the music on, and then I'll keep putting that clip on of me dancing, and you can try and dance along with me, and just keep going and going and going and going until you've got it, okay?
Thank you.
and practicing and practicing that. You can go back on the video and recap things. You can watch the whole video again, it doesn't matter. But keep practicing until you get really, 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 really good. Now, a little secret, Mrs. Horner, Mrs. Skade, and Miss Pruitt didn't know this dance either. So they have learned, just like you have, by watching me do this video. Should we see how they did? Let's see how they did.